From Acrisure Stadium in Pittsburgh,
it's week one of the NFL on EA.
A new season of NFL football is here, and we're off in 2023 on EA Sports. And they'll have very good starting field position as he's up just shy of the 40. So here's the first. Is one of the most exciting players in the NFL every season. A former MVP, it's Lamar Jackson.
Early part of his career, defense has really had to focus on his running ability, and they still do.
First and 10. Right to the air is Jackson. Flush to his right. It got his man complete. Touchdown, 49ers. Tyreek Hill. 61 yards. And the Niners are on the board here first in the season opener.
We thought they may be a quick strike offense this season. That is lightning quick. Not bad for the first drive of the year.
That has to actually exceed expectations, doesn't it? Because most teams want to be a quick strike.
Pickett. A short one there to Freiermuth. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. 18 more yards there and another first down.
For a tight end, he's got good straight line speed, and on that route, he's often the guy that gets overlooked. Nice job there of finding him in stride for really good yardage.
It's just me and you. Harris running straight ahead. Trying to keep those big legs churning, but he's going to go down in the backfield. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. Now Pickett. That swung out wide to Harris. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy.
That's another Pittsburgh Steelers.
First and 10. Pickett will look to throw it here.
Under pressure, and he will go down. Sacked back at the 38. Credit the sack to Fred Warner.
Partner, the Mike linebacker, the middle linebacker has so many different responsibilities. How excited do you think he was to get home with that blitz?
Yeah, he wants a sack. He got it.
So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Let's put that team on the bus. Pickett, he'll look to throw it. A short one there to Freiermuth.
And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
Now a first down carry for Harris. And he's only going to get a yard from this
play. Stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. Makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a third and about 4.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. 57, from the gun, here's Pickett. That's complete.
Now a loose football. The ball comes out. And now this is scooped up. And now off to the races down the right side. And it's a good return here as he'll get all the way up close to the 35.
I don't know about you, but I'm going to go to the positive side this time. Yeah, there was a fumble at the end of this one, but what a sustained drive. And if they keep stringing those together, you got to like their chances.
And credit the defense, though. You're out there for that long, you start to get tired, but they were able to get the turnover.
Did you just credit the defense?
I like to credit the defense.
After the fumble recovery, it's Jackson. Twist.
And that's caught inside the 35.
And he's going to be out of bounds inside the 25-yard line.
A big play there for the Niners. 46 yards.
Despite writing it down on my notes, I never give enough credit to the offensive line, and we have to here. The protection, that's what made this play a success. Quarterback had to wait for his crossing route front.
On first and 10, it's Jackson being chased out left. And incomplete on the
folks back in Northern California. Happy to see their quarterback, Brock Purdy, back out there. Charles, what do you see from him in year two?
More of what we saw from him in year one, partner, because this young man, he really sees the reins in that first season, and he is excited about expanding his game and pushing the ball downfield even more in year two as a starter with the 49ers.
Coming in, he really liked his chance of having a big year based on a terrific offseason. And runs like that on opening weekend, there weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
A quick throw going to be caught by Diggs. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring forward here on fourth down. Play action. Now Jackson rolling to his right. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Lamar Jackson taking it in from 7 yards away. And the 49ers' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Well, that was all Lamar Jackson all the time on that drive, both through the air and in the end with a touchdown run.
Yeah, how about him doing things a little bit on the reverse side there, Brandon?
Here is Wisnowski to boot it away following the touchdown. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. So Pittsburgh retakes the field for their second offensive possession.
And one instruction such, but two kind of caught my eye, Charles. One is the option to fair catch a kickoff and have it come out to the 25 like it does in college. You like that?
I don't like it at all. I don't like it in college. I don't like it in the NFL. I want to have something different, and I really wanted to spread that move. I don't mind that at all, all right? A little more expressionism for these guys. I love it. I just think we didn't go far enough. What about double zero like Jim Otto used?
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 49-yard line.
Pickett's throw complete to Freiermuth.
A big
a chance for their first points of the season here as it's first and goal. Dialing up another pass here, Pickett.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. It's a loss of 4, and now it's second and goal.
Well, that's the second time he's been sacked so far in the first half, and if they have designs on having a big year, on going anywhere, they've got to find a way to keep him upright so he can throw the football.
They'll try again on second and goal after going backwards to the 12.
Here's Pickett. He's got his tight end Freiermuth over the middle.
A nice job to get 11 out of that pass play, but now they face a third and goal.
And there's a completion to the tight end, and look at the size of these players nowadays. At that spot, 6'4", 6'5", and up, how to control their bodies when they run their routes.
They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. Now, here's a look for the
ball's in the air, and I'm not sure that he didn't, but he has to be prepared for people making a play on it when that ball's up for grabs. I'm good.
After the successful field goal try, here's Boswell to send it away.
This taken in at the goal line. And able to get this out to the 25. San Francisco set to go on offense once more.
And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns. Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. Steps away.
I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made it. And don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
Jackson.
Oh, he'll look downfield for
this offense in the first half. This might be their opportunity to get off the field.
They're going on fourth down. It's Jackson. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 21 yards there. A big play on fourth down. That reception, his 600th NFL catch. Congratulations. Quite the accomplishment. And here's Jackson to throw. Flushed out right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Larry Ogunjobi in for the sack. We've got a 14-3 ball. It's time. We'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. Now it's Jackson. And that'll be off the mark.
You go ahead and try to. They tried to get it all back on that one. Weren't able to do so.
He'll buy some time right. And he nearly got the first himself, but it's a fourth down. They'll run for it. McCaffrey. Touchdown, 49ers. Christian McCaffrey, 39 yards. And the Niners are looking good here in the season opener as they're able to extend their lead. So a good start to the campaign so far for them here in week one.
Yeah, all the things that you dreamed.
And it's 21-3. So that drive goes 8 plays. And the last play on the drive, the touchdown run from Christian McCaffrey. And this doesn't work. The Steelers recover it. A second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something?
It doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. Now the Steelers use the first of their 3 timeouts. Here's a 2nd and 5. Pickett back to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. They come up now 3rd and 5 following the incomplete pass. Mike's by four. Looking to throw, Pickett. And down he goes. The 49ers get there. Slipping into the backfield for the sack was Oren Burks.
These sacks now, they're starting to pile up, Charles. And that front seven,
this is going to be a challenge here. They spot it on the midfield stripe. So it is a 60-yard attempt here. Boswell's kick is good. And that'll get the deficit down to 15. Run. So we've reached halftime here on opening weekend. As we'll send you down to Orlando, and we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. And welcome back to football, everybody. We've got a full slate of 16 games here to start the new season. So let's take our first trip around the NFL. We'll begin our trip around the NFL with an interesting one right off the bat. And it's the home team who are out in front. The former Tar Heel, Sam Howell, with a touchdown pass. From there, we head down south to Atlanta to check on the Falcons at home at Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And they've got the lead in their ball game over the visiting Carolina Panthers. The first running back taken back in April, Bijan Robinson, with a touchdown run. Finally, let's get you to Baltimore. Check on the Ravens at home at M&T Bank Stadium. And this one going the visitor's way, as the Texans have the lead in that one. Robert Woods, a touchdown reception.
It's like an important possession.
Yeah, and that slope becomes even more slick if you come away empty-handed on this drive, because then you give them a chance to extend their lead. You need some kind of...
Johnson, oh, it's poked free, football's out. And now this is scooped up by the 49ers. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. And they came out of the locker trailing. Not a good way to start this second half with their first drive.
Can't imagine that the discussion at halftime encompassed this at all. In fact, I'm sure they talked about, okay, kind of wipe the slate clean, start the second half, and let's go out and play the...
Jackson. Following the fumble recovery, he'll throw. They'll roll him out right. And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down.